Striving to be carbon neutral is a key global trend. This year, CES is also going green, with the biggest players and startups all focusing on sustainability. Eum Ji-young takes us there.
A forest of evergreen trees, not in the wilderness, but on the screens at the Las Vegas Convention Center. In a booth full of trees, both real and virtual, at CES 2022, South Korean giant SK stated its goal of contributing to net zero carbon.
This year, SK has made a commitment to reduce 200 million tons of carbon emission by 2030, which is the 1% of global carbon reduction target as well. CES booth is a really important milestone to show our commitment to reduce the carbon emission and with our cutting-edge technologies, including batteries and hydrogen fuel and eco-friendly semiconductor as well.
SK said that electric vehicles that use their batteries can lower carbon emissions by 62% compared to internal combustion engines. This could result in a reduction of 4.2 million tons of carbon per year by 2030. The Consumer Electronics Show has been a window into the latest technology that customers will lust for down the line. But this year, it also served as a platform for many tech brands to share their initiatives for going green. South Korean giant Samsung's CES 2022 keynote speech also leaned into sustainability, stressing that by 2025, it plans to use recycled materials for all new mobile devices. Hyundai Heavy Industries presented its plan of encompassing carbon-neutral energy supply from hydrogen generation to transport, storage and utilization by 2030.
Hyundai Heavy Industries have added Hydro Value Chain 2030 and Hydrogen Dream 2030 to our list of projects. Hydrogen industry does not work by having just one section of the value chain. Hyundai Heavy Industries have all the factors that form the entire value chain.
Bosch showed off its fuel cell electric drive technology with zero greenhouse gas emissions.
We basically take hydrogen and through electrolysis convert to electricity, and it's like an onboard generator for the battery, and so you can greatly increase range, especially in an area like a big semi-truck where you need a lot of power to go a long distance.
Another important sector at CES 2022 that is significantly devoted to sustainability is food technology.
It's good news for those who can't drink milk from cows, because what looks and tastes like milk here was made possible by the power of mushroom fermentation. Myco Technology uses mushroom fermentation to make foodstuff, including plant-based American-style cheese and even meatless crumbles to put into tacos.
And Armored Fresh, a U.S. subsidiary of South Korean company Yangnyu, has developed a vegan cheese based on almond milk.
We've hired two chefs that has worked in Michelin-rated restaurants that say, yeah, this can go out, this cannot go out, right? So we have that kind of quality control in our in the food that we manufacture. So we want to protect the human people's health and well-being, while at the same time protecting our environment and our animals.
Eum Ji-young, Arirang News, Las Vegas.